the rap game. It turned into the crack game. Guns are in there screaming kill, regardless if they are real. Sex, drugs, and dollar bills. It got to a point where if you don't stand on the corner rapping like you a soldier, then forget it, it's over. Every day I'm hearing the same script. I'm tucking the 4/5, I'm running the whole strip. I hustle and I pitch that yay like, oh shit. And I will never quit. You wanna front? It's nothing, I let the gat applaud. You already know I clap the floor. I love when dudes say, don't confuse me for a rapper. Then why the fuck you rapping for? I'm getting tired of listening to they nonsense. That shit is so constant. But nowadays it's changed, we taking over this rap shit. Creativity is back, taking away the power from all these lame cats that only talk about drugs and gats and soap.
The labels are looking for gimmicks now. I mean, they no longer cultivate artists. You know, there's no more artist development. Like, you know, like I said, 10 years ago, they used to, you know, develop artists and give them time to really find their way and find their own voice. Nowadays, it's like, all right, this is what people want to hear. They want to hear about rims. They want to hear about jewelry. They want to hear about this and that. So this is what you want to rap about.
The game is fucked up. We living now in the time where you don't commit a crime, then fuck it, you shouldn't rhyme. If you ain't a thug or a hustler, then fuck ya. They throw dirt on you and gun butt you. I asked my old school dude from the other side of town, tell me where has the game gone. He told me done, all this trap shit, bring the gas shit. Listen up, everything is the same song, let change come. Real rap is taking over again. Promise me this shit is over for them. And it's over. Finger on the trigger, hand to the sky, and wave goodbye to this shit. Cause this rap game's over, and I'll make sure it never come back. Come back, come back, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Taking on two tasks at once. It's a hell.
That are immediately attractive as opposed to things that might grow on you.
If all you've got is a radio, you're hearing the same shit. That's all you're hearing.
The reality is that superficiality is in, and, you know, depth and quality is kind of out.
Do you hear what I'm telling you, you? They said this moment it would never come true, true. But now this rap game, it is over. So say farewell and goodbye. And good try trying to make us fail. No more lies, you inside the coffin, here's the nails. Die faster, we done with you bastards. Fake gangsta rappers, I mean damn. Why can't dudes be creative? When did the game get automated? When did we get unmotivated? How did we let it all get so faded? Why do we feel intimidated? To go right in and change it, it's elevated. I look at dudes that made it, I realize that most are overrated. Can't we just make it all shine just a little? Bring back the art of real rhyme for a little. Murder the evil snakes and vultures that try to kill our culture like we supposed to. Bringing you ever closer. Go ahead, throw a rose up just for closure. Cause now this rap game's over, 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 over.